question. If gods want to implement something using you as his medium, though you're already his medium and you're bringing change in millions of life, but if there's a direct change and an instant thing, if he tells you that you're the medium, you have all the power, just do this, what would be that big thing you would like to do in 2019?
The big thing that I would like to do is to stop violence. As if I have a supernatural power and I can just go and switch off all the negativity from everybody's mind, so that no one becomes violent, but everyone becomes so friendly with one another, and we create such a beautiful world where there is peace, love, happiness amongst all the human beings, and at the same time, the human beings' nature should be so much pleasant with nature and with animals. The flora, fauna, everything should be in harmony.
Do you think that is possible in today's kind of world? We're gonna get more irritated in 2019, the way we are moving it. Yes. We're gonna get more violent because we have so much in the mind. How would you just, I know you would be having a supernatural power, but what would be the tips you would like to give to the people that they start that change from the very first day?
Why should we waste our life? Our life is so valuable. We are like gems on this earth, on this planet. So why should we waste our life in thinking negative, in being negative, being cruel to one another?
Yeah.
Is that a way of life? Instead, if we can live in harmony, if we can lead a beautiful life, where there is so much of harmony within ourselves, within each and every one of us, which unites us, then I think that is such a beautiful world which everyone would like to live in, where there is no fear, no anxiety, no stress. Can we imagine such a world? Or do you think people are so used to stress that they don't feel as if we want to live such a life?
In the nutshell, you want to say that maintain your uniqueness and get shifted from the rat race, because that's what we are doing since long. Okay, thank you so much.